Here's how you can make Ferrero Rocher Kulfi. Kulfi is basically like ice cream and it's a very popular frozen dessert in Pakistan. You know, Saturdays are my cheat days. In a large pan, add whole milk, heavy cream, milk solids, and sweet condensed milk. Reduce this on medium heat for a few minutes before adding in your Nutella and roasted hazelnuts. Further reduce this for an extra 30 to 40 minutes until it gets kind of thick. Then you can pour it into any mold you wish along with a wafer and freeze it for at least 8 hours. To make the chocolate shell, melt milk chocolate and coconut oil and add a bit of crushed hazelnuts too. Dip your kulfi and that's it. Enjoy.